This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Mercalli Intensity Scale is a seismic scale used for measuring the intensity of an earthquake. It measures the effects of an earthquake, and is distinct from the moment magnitude MW usually reported for an earthquake, sometimes misreported as the Richter magnitude, which is a measure of the energy released. The intensity of an earthquake is not entirely determined by its magnitude. It is not based on first physical principles, but is, instead, empirically based on observed effects. The Mercalli scale quantifies the effects of an earthquake on the Earth's surface, humans, objects of nature, and man-made structures on a scale from I not felt to 12. Total destruction values depend upon the distance from the earthquake, with the highest intensities being around the epicentral area. Data gathered from people who have experienced the quake are used to determine an intensity value for their location. The Italian volcanologist Giuseppe Mercalli revised the widely used simple 10-degree Rossi-Farrell scale between 1884 and 1906, creating the Mercalli Intensity Scale, which is still used nowadays. In 1902, the 10-degree Mercalli scale was expanded to 12 degrees by Italian physicist Adolfo Cancani. It was later completely rewritten by the German geophysicist August Heinrich Seeberg and became known as the Mercalli-Cancani-Seeberg MCS scale. The Mercalli-Cancani-Seeberg scale was later modified and published in English by Harry O. Wood and Frank Newman in 1931 as the Mercalli-Wood-Newman MWN scale. It was later improved by Charles Richter, the father of the Richter magnitude scale. The scale is known today as the modified Mercalli scale M or modified Mercalli intensity scale MMI. Contents 1. Modified Mercalli intensity scale. 11. Correlation with magnitude. 12. Correlation with physical quantities. 13. Comparison to the moment magnitude scale. 2. See also. 3. References. 4. External links. Modified Mercalli intensity scale. The lower degrees of the modified Mercalli intensity scale generally deal with the manner in which the earthquake is felt by people. The higher numbers of the scale are based on observed structural damage. The large table gives modified Mercalli scale intensities that are typically observed at locations near the epicenter of the earthquake. Not felt except by a very few under especially favorable conditions. 2. Weak felt only by a few people at rest, especially on upper floors of buildings. 3. Weak felt quite noticeably by people indoors, especially on upper floors of buildings. Many people do not recognize it as an earthquake. Standing motor cars may rock slightly. Vibrations similar to the passing of a truck. Duration estimated. IV light felt indoors by many, outdoors by few. During the day. At night, some awakened. Dishes, windows, doors disturbed, walls make cracking sound. Sensation like heavy truck striking building. Standing motor cars rocked noticeably. V moderate felt by nearly everyone. Many awakened. Some dishes, windows broken. Unstable objects overturned. Pendulum clocks may stop. V strong felt by all. Many frightened. Some heavy furniture moved. A few instances of fallen plaster damage. Slight. 7. Very strong damage negligible in buildings of good design and construction. Slight to moderate in well-built ordinary structures. Considerable damage in poorly built or badly designed structures. Some chimneys broken. 8. Severe damage. Slight in specially designed structures. Considerable damage in ordinary substantial buildings with partial collapse. Damage great in poorly built structures. Fall of chimneys, factory stacks, columns, monuments, walls. Heavy furniture overturned. IX violent damage considerable in specially designed structures. Well-designed frame structures thrown out of plumb. Damage great in substantial buildings with partial collapse. Buildings shifted off foundations. X extreme. Some well-built wooden structures destroyed. Most masonry and frame structures destroyed with foundations rails bent. 11 extreme. Few, if any, masonry structures remain standing. Bridges destroyed. Broad fissures in ground. Underground pipelines completely out of service. Earth slumps and land slips in soft ground. Rails bent greatly. 12 extreme damage. Total waves seen on ground surfaces. Lines of sight and level distorted. Objects thrown upward into the air. Correlation with magnitude. Magnitude typical maximum modified Mercalli intensity observed at locations near the epicenter under 20I-2029-2-330-39, i.e., IV40-49-4, V50-59-V, 760-69-V, IX70 or higher. 8 or higher. The correlation between magnitude and intensity is far from total, depending upon several factors including the depth of the hypocenter, terrain, distance from the epicenter. For example, on May 19, 2011, an earthquake of magnitude 0.7 in Central California, United States, 4 See also Japan Meteorological Agency Seismic Intensity Scale RON Emergency Scale Seismic Scale Spectral Acceleration Strong Ground Motion References Carat The Modified Mercalli Intensity Scale USGS. External links National Earthquake Information Center U.S. The Modified Mercalli Intensity Scale, United States Geological Survey U.S. Earthquake Intensity Database, NOAA VE Seismic Scales Modern Scales Intensity Scales Environmental Seismic Intensity Scale ESI European Macroseismic Scale EMS LIDU Medvedev Spahnhuur Karnik MSK Modified Mercalli Shindo Magnitude Scales Body Wave Magnitude Duration Magnitude Local magnitude Richter scale moment magnitude surface wave magnitude historical scales GEOFIAN Mercalli Kankani Seberg MCS Mercalli Wood Newman MWN Omori Rossi Farrell